Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today we are on day 24. I'm back in the kitchen and I have been dreading this part for so long. I have been putting this part off, but it's the pantry. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys kind of what it looks like and then we will go from there.
Okay, so this is what the pantry looks like right now. It's just very unorganized and I would like to do something about that. So that's what we're gonna do today. I'm gonna go ahead and take everything out and then put back what is good or that we will use.
Do I want to stay? If you thought you weren't made that way, it's the choices we make. We give and take, and I know you will keep trying. Said I think I know what you mean. Pretty good for a dumb machine. And you gave me that smile. We stood there for a while. That was when you woke me up. All this time, I didn't know I had my heart on standby. That it is love that I am feeling inside. What it means to be a human. All this time, I've been a fool for not seeing you shine. I let myself. I supposed to feel I didn't want to take chances. Past romances were telling me I'd just crash again. I said I think I know what you mean. Pretty good for a dumb machine. And you gave me that smile. Stood there for a while. That was when you woke me up.
So I am all finished up there in those containers right there. I have some instant grits, some instant oats, and Kane's Cheerios that he likes to eat. I went ahead and refilled those containers with some boxes that I had laying around. And then that bin right there, that little basket, has some extra condiments in it. And that is all of my baking stuff. And then those two green bins right there, one has Jell-O and one has pudding. And then those little packets right there are for like water bottles to flavor your water. And then right there is just snacks like popcorn and stuff like that. And then coming down here, I just have some pantry milk right there, a box of cookies, some pancake mix. This right here is one of those homestyle bake dinner kits. And then in that basket right there, I didn't have enough room in that one up there. So I put the rest of my baking stuff, like baking accessories, right there. Like food coloring and cupcake liners. Just stuff like that I put in there. And then in my bin right here, I have in the top drawer all of our sides, like rice mixes and stuff like that. And then right there, I have all of the pasta. And then down there is just miscellaneous items like saltine crackers. And I also have Kai's breakfast cereal down there. And then right here, I just have Corey's drinks for work, and then my potatoes. So that is all for day 24, and I will see you guys tomorrow for day 25.